Welcome back into Main Street Living. Now, obviously the holidays can be a very exciting time, a joyful time for a lot of us, but it could also be very stressful.
Yeah, that's right, Danielle. Not knowing where your next meal is coming from can be a huge strain on anyone. In fact, with job losses on the rise due to COVID, it's a matter of deciding whether to rent or pay for rent or buy food. In fact, So thanks to a group in California who's helping families bridge that gap, Feeding San Diego says, face of hunger is changing. So let's see what they're doing.
Feeding San Diego is the leading hunger relief and food rescue organization in San Diego County. Our mission is to connect every person facing hunger with nutritious meals by maximizing food rescue. Last year, we distributed more than 31.2 million meals across San Diego County to people facing hunger, and 92% of that food was rescued. Hunger has always been a crisis in San Diego County, but COVID has deepened the crisis. Unfortunately, thousands of people across San Diego County are facing hunger right now, and many are doing so for the first time. The reality is that it really changed so many things. It impacted the number of people that need access to food assistance. It has significantly upturned our operating model because we've actually had to change all of our distributions to be drive-through models to ensure safe distancing and social distancing. And it's also really upended the food system in general. There's been a run on grocery stores, restaurants, and the convention center and the zoo, all the places that we rescue food from. A lot of their attendance is down or restaurants have had to be closed. And so that's really impacted our ability to also rescue food. So as a result, our costs to operate have really skyrocketed. We've just overall had to reinvent ourselves a little bit over the last number of months, and we've had to actually purchase a lot more food than ever before. Normally, in a given year, we purchase about 24 truckloads of food in total, so about 2 truckloads of food a month. And since COVID, between March and the end of June, we actually had to purchase over 200 truckloads of food just to help keep up with the rise in need. So our operations really have been affected. Many people have been living paycheck to paycheck and are not able to withstand this volatile time. So we're unfortunately having to turn to Feeding San Diego for the first time. Often people who are facing hunger are faced with impossible choices. Do they use the little money they have to purchase food, or do they pay for rent, pay for medical bills, pay for their car? So we just really want people to know that we're here to help. We have hundreds of food distributions across San Diego County. We have a map on our website. People can go to feedingsandiego.org/get help to find a distribution that's closest to them. The best way for people to help during this time of need is to make a monetary donation to Feeding San Diego. Every dollar donated to Feeding San Diego, because of our purchasing power, can be turned into many nutritious meals for children, families, and seniors facing hunger. No act is too big or too small. We're just so grateful for everybody's support throughout the community. And really, the solution to addressing this pandemic and to ending hunger is going to take all of us coming together to work together to meet this need.
All right, of course, that was in the San Diego area, but don't forget to check with your local food bank as well to see how you can help there. Well, a lot more ahead on Main Street Living. We're switching gears a little bit. If you're into NFL football, don't miss our next segment. We will talk with an insider for one of the top teams next.